At the same time, tragically, there have been violent, sensational attacks. Schools, health clinics, and marketplaces have all been attacked. Car bombs have targeted hundreds of innocents, including dozens of Sunni Arabs leaving the mosque in Al Anbar province.